I'm Jamie, I'm a graduate Sage 200 consultant and I started at Datel on the 1st of September last year. So I'm a graduate consultant, so we're working with Sage 200 and Sage CRM, doing things like technical upgrades, training, workshops, finding out what requirements of other businesses are, and then just delivering any services that need to be delivered for the customer. So the first thing we have to do is we always have to have a meeting with project managers when we get to site to find out what the requirements are, any specific tasks, anything special that we need to do. Once we've done that, we need to have a meeting with the customer when we first get to site to talk about what we're going to do, how we're going to do it, does the customer need any downtime, is there anything they need to prepare, etc. Once we've done that, we will try and deliver our service. If we hit any issues, obviously we need to feed that back to the customer to let them know, feed back to the project manager. Hopefully there won't be any. If there isn't, we'll deliver the service and then we'll have another meeting to round up the day to say this is what we've done, are you happy with it? Feedback that to the project manager and then fill in your timesheet and do your write-up and we're done. So since I first started, I was working more in a sort of a classroom-based environment. So I was sitting with someone being shown how the software works, what it does, using textbooks on the software to see how learning about it. And then more and more it's built up, so I went to shadowing people on site, so just seeing how they manage themselves, how they manage the products, the services. And then now I'm up to the point where one day a week I'm in the office to still do further development, and the rest of the time I spend out on site myself delivering services. So I've also worked in support as part of my learning curve, just to see how they work, because we work quite closely with them, because consultants are always out and about, so they can't always help, so support sort of our ports of call if we need any help. But yeah, that was where I worked. They are really busy and I'd jump at the chance to do it if I was the new consultant coming in.